Howdy, folks. Thought I'd try something different tonight. This is a song written by Franz Schubert. It's a prayer to Maria. It's called Ave Maria. There's two versions of this. There's a Franz Schubert version, prayer, and Grunewald's version. The Schubert version has been maintained by the Roman Catholic Church. Grunewald's version is maintained by the Protestant Church, or adapted, whatever you want to say. In any event, let's give this thing a try and see how it goes. I'm going to try to do it a couple of different ways. So, like I said, it's a prayer. I'll tell you more about it after I'm done. Thank you. Schubert's version. A little history about this song. I had to sing it at a boy's funeral, a four-year-old who was killed in an auto accident in Union City, New Jersey. The parents requested that I sing it in Italian. And so I had to learn this thing in about a week and a half. I mean, about 2 days. In Italian, and I learned it and performed it at his funeral service, and it was heart-wrenching to me. especially because I knew the words. So I'm going to give you, I'm going to tell you the English version of it right now. It's called Ave Maria. Thou art a maiden fair. And well, when through the night we howl in prayer, that prayer is carried by thee everywhere. Surely then, canst save us from darkest despair. Thou canst banish despair. To know we sleep within the loving care. Though we seem punished, not cast, and exiled, our maiden fair. Oh, hear our prayer. Oh, mother, thee, thou hearest thy children's plea to thee. Ave Maria, Ave Maria. And so, to make a long story short, I did perform this at St. Joseph's Roman Catholic Church in Palisade Avenue in Union City, New Jersey. And I sang it at that service, and boy, I tell you what, it was so heart-wrenching to me. The parents sent me a thank you note, and I don't want to share it with you because this is really personal, but I tell you something, it's it moved me. So I learned this thing again, and now I know the Italian version by heart, and I can't sing it because of this Parkinson has got my voice box, my larynx all screwed up. But in any event, I'm proud to be able to share it with you tonight. Anyway, have a great day, and a better day tomorrow. God bless you all, and thank you for tuning in. The Bob's Oxygen Organ and Keyboard Bucket List Play. See you soon. Bye.